models come from all walks of life, but the one thing they have in common is that they inspire us to become the best that we can be. Now, our next celeb is dancing to pay tribute to hers. Dancing the tango, it's Erica Cody and Dennis Sampson.
This week, I'm dedicating my dance to the one and only, the queen, Samantha Mumba.
I think I always had a love for music. Seeing someone like her, Grammy nominated from Dublin, a black Irish woman doing what she was doing, had such a huge impact on me and just showed me that, like, look, anything's possible.
I'm gonna surprise Erica to do a video call with Samantha Mumba.
Surprise!
I don't know if Dennis told you, but we're dancing a tango to Body to Body.
That's just going to be so sexy and gorgeous. Genuinely so honoured.
You don't realise how much you mean to me.
I'm a mother now, so I even more understand that you need to see yourself as a little girl. And myself and my daughter will be watching you as well. And that'll be, I'm so happy that she'll get to see that as well. Genuinely, I'm so proud of you. I love you tons.
Thank you.
And well done.
I'm actually falling.
Now go practice because it has to be incredible after all this.
This tango, she will just kill it. She will explode. She's like super focused.
I feel really empowered doing this tango. It's really strong, it's really fierce, it's really sassy. I'm so excited to take it on.
Dancing the tango, Erica Cody and Dennis Sampson.
Body to
come on over here. How are you? Can you remember the first... Are you okay?
The emotional, I'm okay.
You said you felt empowered. Did you feel empowered in the floor tonight, on the floor?
I did. Yeah. And I think you can't help but feel empowered when you have someone who's in your corner and looks like you and tells you that you can do anything.
And you can do anything. Wasn't she incredible, guys? Give her a round of applause. What a performance. We'll go to our judges, Lorraine.
It's quite an emotional night, really, isn't it? And I wonder if these emotions really affect the dancing as well. But we all know tango to be that fast, staccato energy dance. But with the music here, you had a different take. Now, there were great moments of that staccato. I love the content and I love the intensity. I just feel it got a little bit tight on the left-hand side. That caused yourself some issues there. It's all there. We just needed to release that a little bit more. Yeah?
Samantha Mumba is watching. I mean, the pressure.
I know, exactly. And it's affecting everyone.
Arthur.
Erica, You did have the sharp clip movement with your head. Bang, bang, bang. You had the lines, you had the posture. We're good. You had 5 amazing weeks. But I feel tonight you don't reach that level.
Okay, we'll go to Brian.
Well, I mean, tango's a dance of contrast, right? You know that. I'm sure Dennis talked about that. It needs the tension, it needs the power, but it needs the release of that. And I think tonight you just struggled to release that energy, probably because it means so much to you. That was where the tension that Lorraine is talking about came from. Still really, really good, but maybe not just quite Erica good, if you know what I mean.
Well, we absolutely loved it and loved watching you two on the floor. It was an incredible performance. Please give it up for Erica and Dennis, everyone. Well done, guys.
Erica, Dennis, you okay?
I'm good. It's just been an emotional night. So.
Yes, of course. And completely understandable. And let's think back. Did you ever think, you know, little Erica would be dancing out here on this floor to Samantha Mungo?
Never in a million years. Like, I think it's a really full circle moment for me, I'm not going to lie, having done The Princess and the Frog and seeing what an impact and stuff that it made on so many other young kids and boys and girls. To do that for that person who was Samantha, who was that person for me. It's just incredible. So I just hope I did my very best. I tried my best, and I just hope I made her proud tonight, because that's exactly what this week is about. It's about letting go and enjoy. But yeah, but also with a bit of hard work. So.
And do you ever think, Erica, that you're that person now for somebody else at home?
Yeah, it's... Yeah, I do.
Yeah? You okay? Yeah. Any tissues? We're running out of tissue there, you guys. Okay, Dennis, I'll come to you. What was the tango like during rehearsals this week?
It was like a few moments, you know, because we wanna push it up, like make it better, you know, like not so easy routine, make it more stronger. So like, but in the end, you see, it's not too bad. Yeah, I'm so proud.
You did the very best.
Yeah. No, but you know, I think it's a compliment when the judges say, I've scribbled it down here, not quite Erica good. I mean, that might seem like not a good guy. That's a compliment, I think.
It is, you know, I think because we started on such a high as well. And this show is such a journey, and I think that's why I'm really just giving it my all, trying my best. Yeah. I really don't want it to end anytime soon. It can't be on. Yeah. Can't just be all, you know, rosy in the garden.
Of course.
Have to have your
moments
too.
That way.
So, you know, criticism and stuff like that makes us who we are. So
we're open.
Yeah, we're open to it, absolutely. If it makes us better, then yeah, absolutely.
Well, look, nobody goes home tonight, we know that, but you're all looking for immunity. Yes. What would it mean to you tonight?
Oh, it would be less of a worry, worrying about going home, but, you know, a dance-off is a dance-off, and I just think at this stage we love a challenge.
Not
and
too
if,
bad, it's okay, it's
yeah,
too bad to be on this floor.
Yeah, obviously we don't want too much of a challenge there, you know. But
okay.
It would be deadly.
Well, listen, you were absolutely brilliant. Let's see how you did. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman,
7.
Lorraine Barry.
6.
Arthur Gurren Leah.
7.
There you go, that is it. Total of 20. Mm-hmm. Now remember, one couple will be immune from the dance-off next week, and your votes will help decide who it is. So, if you want it to be Erica and Dennis, call 15 13 71 7108, or you can text Erica to 53125. But please wait until I announce the lines open later in the show, or your vote won't count, and you still will be charged. Good on you, Erica. Well done. Erica, Dennis, everybody.
I'm going to be honest, I'm kind of blown away by some of the dancing we are seeing in the ballroom tonight. Just incredible. And there is still more to come. Yep, after the break, our next celeb will perform a very moving tribute to an absent friend. And we'll also catch up with all the couples after a very emotional night. But first, you could be leaving on a jet plane and heading for the holiday of a lifetime to New York City. All you have to do is win the thing.